If you really go for being a change agent in responsible, sustainable yet profitable business, it is a huge advantage if your customer have the same goal as you, in this case the SDGs. If your product or service will help your customer to achieve his goal of their company, you are very likely to close the deal. Investigate your business, goal by goal, and analyze where you can find your business potential in the SDGs. And then you can present them to your customer, but also communicate through events and seminars, your website, workshops, social media. But also it's very important that you collaborate with companies that already are working with the SDGs. Makes it much easier.
With Göteborg, we work with four different branches with synergetic effect. Through our different projects, we try to contribute with all the SDGs, as we say. We have been working with one project, which is called Farmer to Factory Jute Supply Chain. Through this project, we'd like to ensure that we get traceable certified jute fiber, but at the same time, we'd like to give right value to the farmers. And our aim is to increase their income by at least four times. So if we do that, they can have better income, and which will address their poverty, hunger, quality education for the kids. Out of this fiber, when we make this finished product with JuTep, Jute Fiber Reinforced Plastic Renewal, we actually contribute to innovation and we'll have equal gender contribution within the workforce with good quality workplaces and everything. So this is how we actually contribute to all the SDGs and which we believe everyone should do.
And also, for taking an example, we have for like our JuTep production of the jute fiber reinforced plastic granule for injection molding. We needed to find a local partner to scale up the business in Bangladesh. So that, and also we have the Swedish researchers, good researchers of Sverige and University of Borås, and also we have our researchers in Bangladesh in this event. And we have the policymakers, especially in Bangladesh, because you know you have all the rules of export and trading and subsidies and everything, and we get all the help we can get in this project.
So we strongly believe that through partnership and collaboration, we can actually solve lots of challenges in order to achieve the rest of the goals.